responsible for standard space operations. Enemy ship spotted. Tactical monitoring commencing.
Get above them!
shot. Alert, alert, alert. There's an enemy ship out there. Jump complete. Navigation systems short. No problem.
Poor little guy. Ooh, nearly got him. Jibbo and Rang, how you guys doing? Nice to see you again. Alright, I'll finish him off. Wow, okay, that was really weird. Extremely weird comp. Extremely easy victory. We really did not have much damage there. And apparently we didn't have much veterancy in here either. Enemy did though, they had two level 100 pluses. Oh well. I kind of want to try my hand at another ghost game this evening. Against, of course, my better judgment, but yeah, I want to try it. It was surprisingly easy, yes. When I saw our comp, I was not expecting that at all. Guess show what I know. Well, definitely not, thanks to that pro paladin. Nah, whatever. Doesn't matter. The aim is to win. We won. You really want me to say that, yeah, you were a guy. It might still happen. You never know. Conquest mode. Oh dear, I have our infamous Colossus driver in here. This might actually be a game where I well, let's go ahead and select it. So far, comp-wise, it seems all right. Ooh, interesting. Colossus is very, sorry, Colossus. Gladiator is very hit or miss. I'm going to take the wrong crew because, you know, reasons. Actually, this crew is not completely wrong. Doesn't matter. Ooh. I don't like flying against a pioneer, but then again, most pioneers aren't me, so we might still be alright. Let's go ahead and... are we going to grab the old G-type? Don't have... Sorry, the Phantom. Let's grab the Phantom.